Hello.
Excuse me.
Hello, everybody. My name is William, and welcome to Destroy All Humans. This is one of my favorite games when I was little. So now we're gonna play the game. So we'll go to new game and do that. So let's get it. This is a PS2 game. And I never beaten it when I was little. So here we go.
Hello, friends. Have you ever gazed up into the night sky and wondered at the possibility of life on other planets? What marvelous beings might exist out there, hands extended in friendship, awaiting the moment when we humans take our first tentative steps into space? What tales will be told of that glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars?
Five. All systems go, gentlemen.
Okay.
Four.
Liam, come down.
Come on, baby. Show us what you got.
Three.
What the hell?
Two.
What in the blue blazes is that?
One.
No, wait. Stop the countdown.
What is this, World War something? There he is, my boy.
I should never have sent you.
What's shaking, Pox? You look a little, what's the word? Constipated.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end than your predecessor.
You lost me.
Shall I tell you a secret? Few of our people know this. But the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
That's bad, right?
Only if we want to retain our immortality through cloning. Of course it's bad! I sent Crypto 136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this straight. You sent me, him, Crypto 136, to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured, maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something, Pox. You're a smart cookie. But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action. And this is one of those times.
Which?
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta go in. We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me. Him. He's gotta rescue me. I mean, I gotta... Brains, man. When do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto. Patience. I take your point. Prepare the mothership.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the name of this crummy planet?
Our destination. The planet Earth.
Oh, let's get it, okay? Let me change something. Really quick, stereo. Yes. Let me turn off the vibration. And what's... Okay, and then subtitles. I guess I'll need to save it. KSR saves. Now let's do this. Destination Earth. Another remake is out, but I wanted to do this too. I wanted to play the original version. I will play the remake in the future. Later on, but not right now.
Orthobox to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto! To ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Surely you don't mean those foul-smelling gas bags beyond the fence?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
Now, Cryptosporidium!
Okay, let's start.
You may look and aim by physically manipulating the right analog stick. You can move about.
Okay, I had to interrupt him. Okay, target a counter and press and hold it L1 button. The scan really has appeared on the X button.
About the area using the left
analog stick. Yeah, I know what to do.
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the moon. Primitive, yet profound. Scan another one.
Look at him, the way he walk. He tippy-toeing. That's funny.
They eat with their mouths. Ugh, I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creature. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections?
That's all you say.
Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
Well, here we go. Target account and press and hold the L1 button. The PK ability has appeared on the triangle button. Tap the triangle button to lift the cow into the air and use it.
We Furons have evolved the astounding power of psychokinesis. Target an object or creature, then hold the L1 button. Keep holding, then tap the triangle button to lift the target into the sky.
We can do that. I'll just put him in the water. That's fine. We can do that. Why not? Concentration. Using the mental ability strings. Concentration. The concentration mirror is at the top level of the screen. Okay. Okay, last one. And I did it quickly. And I killed the cow quickly.
Martha, you didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner? Wait a minute. That ain't steak. That's holy mother. Martha, give me the shotgun.
And we got that weapon, the Zeppo Mag, which is kind of okay weapon. Firing the Zeppo Mag trains the batteries. Wait for it to recharge before.
Attention, You do, in fact, have weapons. Just hold the R1 button. Try it now. Give that puny farmer a taste of the old zap.
Oh, we got this. This will, we get brains from these people. You, get,
O-matic.
Some upgrade. You get to upgrade your weapons, which is good. Let's get it.
Harold, come on back. You gotta see this. They got a talking horse on the TV. I ain't never seen nothing like.
Not green.
Yeah, he's gray. Crypto shields. Crypto is protected from damage by a shield. The shield's energy bar is shown at the top right. If any combat for a short period of time will give the shield time to recharge, if the shield is depleted, Crypto becomes vulnerable to death. We gotta kill three farmers and get the brains. Let's do it. Give me your brains, y'all. Oh, I should have waited. Okay, come on. There we go. I get you. Okay. Next phase.
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other side of the state road. Said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this way.
What is that? A new silo?
Crypto! That human law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those P-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum! Oh, the furonity! Vaporize them, Crypto!
You got it. You get to a war? Oh, we did. Get the brains first. I want to get the brains first before I go to the saucer. Where was that farmer? I think he's gone. Yep, he's gone. I was gone. But that's okay. I'm gonna. No. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's go in. This is one of my favorite games, so y'all just don't understand.
Use your left analog stick to propel the saucer forwards and backwards.
Let's go.
And a strafe left and right. To turn the saucer, use the right analog stick.
Death Ray. You guys can read this if you want. Here we go. And this one. And this one. And that's it. And there's a military.
Move out, man! Move! Move! Move!
I don't know, but I've been told Joe McCarthy's good ass.
Oh, great! The human military industrial complex! We can't allow them to alert their leaders to our presence! Exterminate them! Now!
Open fire!
And here we go. Okay, got him. And that's the last one. When the saucer takes damage, the hull integrity is reduced the whole integrity bar is showing the top right. The only way to repair the hull is to find the repair pod. Parts drops them in when you destroy certain buildings when the hull is reduced to zero. This saucer is destroyed and Crypto is killed.
There are more to the north in the bushes!
They get him. Get the tank.
The humans are making a final push! Wipe them out once and for all!
You're next. And your ass is next.
Did you see what I saw?
You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see?
Little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
Right. Good. Me too. Green? Not gray?
Fake ass.
Don't be a stiff. You know what it means?
Absolutely. What?
It means the papers got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst case scenario.
The eggheads were actually onto something? I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
And we are done. Time mutilation pandemic, farmer disappeared, miss. Cow abuse, allegations. You don't need to learn the saucer to harvest. Okay. This is what I had to do too. I guess I'm on DNA and there's some military.
It's like he's invisible.
Come on. I'm not saying that first word. Press the R2 button to cycle to the, you know, white probe. Press the R1 button to fire the Bajo probe. Giving the target a mild probe, this causes them to grab their buttocks and run for the hills.
Midget!
Okay, I gotta change it. How was it? What's the button? Okay, it's R2.
Don't move! Stop right there!
Hold on. There we go. Now get your DNA. Both of your DNAs. We can do side missions too, by the way. I'm starting with this one. Okay, 4 brain stems. She would do.
Oh, Lordy. What up? Army.
Hey.
Get away from her, you bitch!
Ooh.
Gotta get back into a better fire.
Oh, that was a mess. Okay, last one. Okay, there he is. Good.
What's that?
That was a miss.
Well done, Crypto! Those brain stems should be more than sufficient for my research and testing purposes. Oh, science!
And we saved, and now we gotta return. Okay, let's leave for now. Okay. Maybe I go to Salsa first. Okay, so, and then, yeah.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lonely novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Human society was young and nubile. Sailors on a foreign planet, letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves, but with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them.
Roswell, Rockwell.
You're right. Okay, Earth rumor are delicious. This is the next mission.
Crypto, I see a horde of humans among you. Congregating at some sort of holy ground. Here's the plan. I want you to enter the fair, find a malleable human and lead it back to your ship for questioning. Get the picture?
Okay. Alert levels as humans become aware of the chaos crypto is causing, icons will appear above their heads. As more humans become aware, the alert level will be raised. And ever increasing waves of authorities will hunt crypto down. The four icons at the top of the screen show the current alert level. The alert level will slowly drop over time. Up there, okay, hollow bob. I just press that button too, and I already know what to do. To take a hollow bomb disguise, target a human with a crosshair and press the circle button. Once you are projecting the hollow bomb illusion, most humans will no longer see you as an alien and the level will quickly drop. Okay. And it loses your concentration too.
My mind says Amos, but my body says Andy.
Okay, guess not. Let's keep going. Okay, Cortex Scan and Hollow Bar. You can use your Cortex Scan ability to gain concentration, thereby allowing you to remain disguised for longer. While talking to a human, press and hold L1, then press X to suck the thoughts and concentration out of the human's brain. Pause
what
on
we
that.
Need is the dumbest, weakest-willed, most malleable human we can find. Admittedly, the competition will be fierce. You just have to scan them all.
Man, oh man.
Let's
she
go.
Might be the dumbest Miss Rockwell ever. Check out them cantaloupes. God, I love America.
This human seems to be onto something. Will wonders never cease? Keep scanning the human.
I'd just be more comfortable if
you
talk about women.
You bet.
I want to marry Miss Rockwell, but instead I gotta sit here hour after hour, day after day, watching this dying wheel go up and down, round and round, over and over again until somebody dies. Hell of a metaphor.
Yes, yes!
Damn.
Like proteins from the primordial ooze, a pattern is emerging. Scan some more human minds, Crypto!
Arkin Thibaut's chain was on the head by Voom.
Alright, Crypto. I've analyzed all the thoughts you've collected, and I think I've isolated the perfect subject for you to...
probe and vaporize?
No. Abduct and bring back to the mothership.
My way's more fun.
Abduct, not vaporize.
Okay, but humanity ain't gonna annihilate itself, all I'm saying.
Can I finish?
Can I stop you?
As I was saying, the newly crowned Miss Rockwell looks like a prime candidate for testing. She's envied and desired by other humans. She's highly persuadable. Best of all, she apparently has a brain the size of a peanut. Hypnotize her and send her back to your ship for collection.
Okay. Hypnoblast, talk about human impressing. No, I'm done reading. I just... okay.
Yeah. Okay. Town's doing great, business is booming, hope is on the way, yada, yada, yada. Let's barrel through this puppy so I can get down to the real business of governing. Making time
what?
With the delicious Miss Rockwell.
Oh, I need to scan somebody besides her.
I got married yesterday, and now I have the 7-minute itch. And I want to scratch it, baby.
It does take
yowza,
concentration.
Yowza. Shiny new automobile? Check. Wife cooking meatloaf taking Valium? Check. Monotonous job as a filing clerk? Check.
Could that do that
before inner rage
hypnotizing
just below
her.
The surface of normalcy? Check.
Keep it going.
Feet killing me. Damn. Which way's the exit?
Hey, scare somebody.
Man, oh man. She may be the dumbest Miss Rockwell ever. Check out them cantaloupes. God, I love America.
Got my bus ticket. Hollywood, here I come. Save me a seat at Schwab's.
We did it.
La 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 and lots of wavy hair like liver.
Who's in that car?
This sure doesn't look like the pie eating contest.
Uh-oh.
What's happening?
It's probing time.
Oh, yeah, right there, that's the spot. Oh, that is delicious.
So vocal, so responsive. This is gonna be good. Never fail.
And here we go.
Crypto! The authorities are on their way! Get in your saucer!
And we hope you guys enjoy this part.
Crypto! That human
now,
is
first
aware
part
of
the series.
The more people become aware of it, the more chance that those human police and the military will come to investigate you and take you down.
Okay. Whoa. Okay, well, I got it. Okay, now get rid of the rest. Okay. There's six more. Now this one. Now this one. Now this one. Last one. And we did it. Oh no, but here's the last one. I thought I got it already. We're done. Okay, we're done. disaster at Warcraft Fair, fairground left in tatters by a freak storm. Okay. Now I will do. I didn't mean to skip that. Okay, there is not a new mission. Okay. Pogs is always researching new technology, the gadgets he creates, and a lot of crypto to upgrade his gun, his saucer, and his PK ability. However, Pogs is a bit of a mercenary. He'll only outfit you with the upgrades if you slip him some DNA for his own personal stash. Upgrades are just. Yeah. It means we go down here.
Welcome to my little laboratory. You may not have known this, but I flatter myself to be something of an inventor. In my spare time, I've been developing some truly impressive weapon and ability upgrades. I'd be happy to share them with you. If you've got something for me in trade, say some of that delicious DNA you've collected. So, what would you like to upgrade, you little ball? Just what you need, a bigger gun. Well, you could learn to better utilize your abilities.
Chain lightning to
I'll
our additional target.
I'll see your DNA and raise you one shot.
Yeah, I guess so.
Step right up. Ah, upgrading the saucer.
And what is this?
I hope you have plenty of DNA death to trade.
It's on two rivets of the there. Death Ray. Hey, the Sonic gun. And here's another one. The Crocto something. Crocto did constructor, maybe. Okay, well, I'm going to end it right here for now. Thank you guys for watching, and let me know what y'all think, by the way, and of this first part. But anyway, like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications too.